Hey guys, we're here today to talk to Tracy of DR Hoyer. We're at the Severn Meadows development. This is a great place to be if you want to get away from the hustle and bustle of D.C. or the city or even Baltimore City. It's a nice midpoint between the two. Minutes away from BWI Airport if you like to travel a lot, and minutes away from Arundel Mills if you like to shop a lot. Just check it out. Severn Meadows with the top producer for DIO, and she's been with DIO for 10 years, Tracy Jennings.
Well, good morning, and thanks for being here today. And I just want to welcome you to the number one builder since 2002. So we have two featured floor plans, which is the Noble, which is 2,174 square feet, and it's a one-car garage. And we have our Arborn, which is a two-car garage, which is 2,270 square feet. We're in our Arborn model right now. So featured, you have your stainless steel appliances, you have a hard surface flooring, you have a smart home package, you have an IQ panel, you have an Alexa Dot, you're able to program your thermostat from your phone, turn on your front porch light from your phone, and just think of it as everything's included. You're not nickel and dimed at the contract table because it's already included in our home. LED lights throughout the house. You have ceiling fan pre-wires in all the bedrooms. You have a powder room on this floor in addition to a coat closet. So you can actually do a lot of different things here because you've got traditional dining there. You're able to, you know, do breakfast stools at your island as well. But it just gives you all around great for entertainment and bringing the families together. Nightstands, wonderful walk-in closet. One of the things that we changed in our bathroom is that now all of our bathrooms, instead of the cultured marble, we're doing the same stone that's in the kitchen. From time to time, we have different promotions that we will include the washer and dryer. We have, again, your full bath. You're gonna have a stone countertop now in lieu of the cultured marble. Your secondary bedrooms, it's a townhouse. You're still able to get a full-size bed with two nightstands and a dresser.
This is a nice size.
Yeah.
Compared to some places I've seen, this definitely is bigger.
Yes.
They might stop like somewhere like here, so.
Yes. The ceiling fan pre-wires, because you don't have your ceiling mounts, you're able to add either a light fixture or a ceiling fan here. The great thing about the new floor engineered flooring is that it's LVP. So instead of engineered wood where it was scratched easily, this is a lot more durable. Here, this is the actual community map where we have 116 homes and we have 31 homes available. You'll have a rec area in addition to a tot lot, but as soon as you come out to the community, you're able to hit 100 or go straight to 295 or 32 from this location. So we have a home buyers club that we help the individual work on their credit, and they take a class for $40, and outside of that, it's not like Lexington Law where you're paying a monthly fee. It's 100% free.
Really?
Outside of the one class that they have to take.
Okay, so Tracy, you gave us so much information. Like, I didn't even have any questions for you. Thank you for having us.
Yes, I'm glad you came out to see us. I look forward to one more.
Yeah,
New Homes by Tomei. He has a lot coming down the road, and I'm excited to work with them and see what we have relationship down the road.
Definitely.
Come out and see us.
Hey.